Survivor Series elimination team. And a great ovation.
Okay. Enough of the talk. I see all of us out here. I say, let's start this thing right here, right now. Let's have...
All right.
Oh, yeah. And do me. Let's do it. Let's start the Royal Rumble right now.
What?
Oh. All right. Well, yeah, no, I see your point. I guess that works, too. All right, then let's start Survivor Series right now.
Right. Not the Royal Rumble. Survivor
that
Series.
That'll be this Sunday, by the way, folks.
No. Okay, hold on. Let's be realistic here. Rick, honestly, you guys can beat up the Spirit Squad anytime you want. Take it from us. They're easy. Actually, take it from most guys. They're easy.
Whoa. Ouch.
I think waiting until Sunday will work out just fine for you guys. And Cena, you want Big Show to come out here right now. But the problem is, when we were about to come out here, I saw an open case of Twinkies in the back.
Uh-oh.
The chances of him coming out here are slim and none. Well, not really so much slim. But, I mean, you get the idea. So the way I see it, there's only two teams out here that are ready for action. You've got Edge and Orton and the rest of the Village People.
Oh, Village People.
And you've got the next ECW champion, CM Punk. You've got the freshly reunited Team Extreme, Matt and Jeff Hardy.
Wow.
And you've got the Heartbreak Kid in the game. You've got D-Generation X. Who, by the way, have just got two words for you.
No, shut up. I am sick and tired of your two damn words. Everyone is sick and tired of your two words. This whole team is sick and tired of your two words. Raw is sick of it. SmackDown, ECW, everyone, as a matter of fact, I bet your seat is even sick of you too, isn't that right?
Actually, if Show is too gutless to come out here, I have no problem with you guys beating the hell out of these guys right here. I'd like to see that.
Well, it's a beach.
Oh. Well, I think the world's largest athlete indeed is going to make his... Yep, his presence, his large presence felt, his largeness, and his team for the Survivor Series.
Cena, who in the hell do you think you are? You calling me gutless? I am the captain of the most dominant team in Survivor Series. And if none of you believe that, well, I can make
I'll tell you what. Since you think that none of us believe you, and we got every single team right here, how about everybody gets in the ring and we see who's left standing?
Oh, I like that. Cena just threw down the gauntlet for every superstar here tonight. And the Survivor Series may start 6 days early, Keen. And we're in Baltimore, not the city of
Brooklyn.
There we go,
there comes the Big Show and his team.
Well, this is, there's a team rated RKO. And we're in the ring. Oh, the ring is filling up.
No,
the ring is only
makes another move. What the hell's the matter with you people? Have you lost your mind? We're not gonna have Survivor Series here tonight. Survivor Series is this Sunday. But I tell you what we will have. Tonight, we will have individual matches with all the Survivor Series teams. But in addition to that, in the main event, something unprecedented, something that's never been done before. Tonight, we're gonna have ourselves an all captains eight-man tag team match.
Uh-oh.
Which simply means that Survivor Series Captain John Cena will team up with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and teaming up with D-Generation X.
Oh, man.
Against Survivor Series Captains Edge and Orton. Teaming up with Kenny.
Let's go, baby. Yeah, Kenny's right here. We got back.
I said Kenny.
That's enough. He said my name.
And the Big Show. This may not be Survivor Series tonight, but I guarantee you it'll be a night you will never, ever forget.
And Mr. The Man said that with a twinkle in his eye, King. An unprecedented main event. An eight-man Survivor Series captain's match here tonight.
Oh, this is going to be good.
I can't wait for this, JR. A night that we won't soon forget. Right here live on Monday Night Raw tonight.